message to many of the people who listened to that album in 1959.
At Burger King for 3 years, man.
Because he felt that was a good place to meet girls. But once he got into it, like anything else, he had the need to be the best.
That's the rebel. And you kick me, I'm getting back up.
Chad.
Barrowhead was a role Steve would never grow tired of.